I'd like to take a quick moment to welcome a latest subscriber to the channel. We have Pro Gamer. Hope you're enjoying your time here so far. Now, let's get on with the video.
Kirky plays.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all ages. I'm Kirky, and this, for the second time, is Mega Man Maker. Why do I say for the second time? Because this is my second damn time recording it! Why is it my second time recording it? Well, the program I used to record, I recorded two videos before this and worked perfectly fine. For Mega Man Maker 94, recorded the whole friggin' thing and it stopped like 1 second in. 1 damn second in! So I gotta do it all over again. So yeah, we're playing your levels. Unfortunately, this is the second time, so these levels are no longer unique. Apologies that this one is not gonna be quite as good as it could have been. In any case, we're starting off with your level ID of 4240. I don't know why I went 4426. And that brings up, yeah, you'll get a sneak peek. I beat all of them. Prototype Archive Springman, level ID 240426, 32 plays, score plus 17 now. Created by Daibu Man. We'll get things started off. Wait, is this really the first one? I thought this was, yeah, this is the first one. So, yeah. We'll see how this goes. We have some of the powers. Not happy because I gotta go through the damn stage with Proto Man again. Proto Man with a shot that I absolutely hate. As you guys know, I'm fussy when it comes to Proto Man. I have next to no redeeming qualities for him. And I'm gonna tell you right now, Diamond Man, I like your Sage, all except for those guys. Those guys gave me one hell of a time first time around. And it was starting in this area that it happened. And I didn't understand how to kill these guys at first. So yeah, you're not gonna get to see the unique experience of me figuring all this bric-a-brac out, but you will get to see me rage all the same at any parts that may annoy me, but hopefully nothing will annoy me. Hopefully, because I've done this stage once, I'll be able to get through it. I doubt I will, but we'll see. We will see. Get out of here. These things I mentioned, I think, are like Mega Man 7, Mega Man 8, whatever stage has Junk Man in it. And I glitched out one of those bugs. I gotta get my mouse off the screen, first off. I'm gonna keep looking over there this time to see if it's still recording. I glitched out one of those bugs, as I started to mention. And now that isn't even on there. And that makes me sad that that's not there because it didn't record! Stupid program! I love it when you update a program, which I made the mistake of updating this one. I've had no problems with it until now. And it was thanks to the update, I guess. I don't know. Fluke accident, maybe it could have happened any time, but it decided to happen while I was recording this for you guys. I should have used the proto coil. Said the same damn thing the first time. That's why I'm not happy about having to do the stages again, because I go out my way to point out stuff I've done already, which annoys me. Annoys me to no end. I don't mean to, it just happens. Come on! Oh my god! What? Damn it. Now I guess I hear through this again. I can't hit this crow to save my life. Oh my god, I hate this shot with a whole... Look at it mock me. Screw you, bird. Just Proto Man, you suck. You absolutely suck. Your charge shot sucks. This charge shot sucks. Now I have pretty much confirmed it does have a smaller hitbox than the others. Because there was one spot in this very stage, I shot at one of those things like that, and because it's like pixel perfect frame box, it never hit it because it was just one pixel under. Just one pixel under. It's got a very narrow, very, very narrow frame box, hitbox compared to any. No! I'm going to die! No! Oh, one more hit and I am done. But yeah. This charge shot, easily my most hated, and at least we hit the checkpoint, so if I die, I don't have to do a lot of stuff over again. Come on. Whoa, damn you! Oh, that was close. Excuse me. That's one life down. I've got to actually remember to use my death tally this time. You guys will see it on screen, but last stage, or last video of these stages, I forgot to use my death tally half the time, so I never really truly... No! I gotta go back. made that mistake too. Really horrible mistake to make, and you'll see why. This thing isn't here, it's a guaranteed death because of that, the fire. It's an instant death trap. It's spikes, basically. Damn you, damn you, damn you. I hate you, you stupid tire enemies. This is one of the spots that they glitched out on me. Maybe we'll get lucky and they'll glitch out again. Get over this way so I can get down here, please. Oh, I hate these things. The Promo Man's got such a crappy... Good, you know what? Fine, beat on me a little more. I love it. Freaking hate those enemies. I hate that area. I hate everything. No, but... Okay. But while I don't hate this stage, there are enemies I do not like in this stage, and it's mostly those stupid freaking no. Oh man, you're such a horrible one to hear this. No, I'm going to die. I'm guaranteed dead. Damn it! Oh, thank you, invincibility frames. Thank you, invincibility frames. See, these enemies, they're all great. If they're on your level, they're not so bad. Look at it. I can't even. I'm just leaving. Those enemies, if they're on your level, they're not so bad. But when they're above you, Proto Man's stupid two-shot system that he has, it makes him completely useless fighting them. Because you see, right here, these guys aren't bad. But every one of them up to this point, I've had to jump to hit them. And his shot sucks so much for that. So I'm going to do this. This, take that out. Unfortunately, I can't do much about them. I'm gonna have to freeze them. You're gonna have to freaking freeze them because they stick straight to you like glue, and there's not too much you can do about it. No, no, kill it off. Barely get them killed off at a distance because Proto Man's stupid shot space. My god, he sucks. Knowing my hang-up with him, I can't understand why so many people like him. Honestly, Frig, I don't understand at all. They point out, well, he has this shot, and he has a shield, he has that. Well, you know what? The shield's the only thing he gets used on a regular basis. He doesn't have the good powered-up proto shot most of the time. He has this crappy thing, which has a horrible hitbox. And his at least some people turn the double damage off. A lot of people don't. A lot of people freaking don't. So that's like my other big gripe. The fact, of course, when he comes back, it takes him like an extra second. I know that doesn't seem like much in the grand scheme of things, but believe me, it adds up. It adds up. It all adds up. I'll try to beat this on what I have for health. I fully do not expect this to work at all because I don't have the health for it. Not even a little bit. Screw off, you stupid springs. Get out of here, you stupid spring. Damn it! Come on! I beat him! But I can't count it! I beat the stupid bomb! I can't leave it a win on a technicality. I'm gonna see if I can travel this from one room to the other, so I'll already have a chart. Oh, that's an ugly Proto Man. Great. I don't know why it fell to a small one again, but okay. Come on. I keep forgetting the big one does not bounce off the walls. I'm assuming the big one does extra damage. I don't know. Oh, I was hoping it continued to keep flickering, but nope. Proto Man looked cool and gone. Although there's nothing cool about that useless turd. I'd like to give you a thumbs up, but I've already done it. Wait, what? I took it away and give you an extra? So now you've got two thumbs up. Awesome. I'm gonna say right now, I have a stage from, and I gotta put my death tally back to 9. I have a stage from Wardonis, which I can't play because either the level ID is wrong or he gave me the wrong level ID. It says it doesn't exist in any case. It's level ID 241648. I tried, doesn't exist. If you made a mistake, let me know in the comments down below. Awesome, thanks. See you in the next one. Okay, so next up we have Kirky. Here you go. I'm gonna tell you right now, this started off at -1, but I'm guessing stages with my name in it, not gonna be something people wanna play. In any case, level ID 241637, score +6, 6 plays rather, score of 0. created by Gabe, 1456. Let's get... Look, I... There we go. Let's get into this one. This one's a really quick stage, as you can see. It's just boom, boom, and it's loaded. We have none of the powers, and we're at the boss. Ha! This is just a straight-up boss fight of Shade Man, or whatever his name is. I don't know. I don't play the Mega Man games enough to know. Get off me! This exact same thing happened the first time. He dive-bombed me right out of the blue and just took me down. What charge shot do we have? This one looks very different from all the rest. No. Stop it! Let go of me! I never noticed what charge shot it was either. It's a bad thing. I'd like to know what one it was. So now he'll come down, so I'll just wail on him. Wail on him while I slide. Wow, what happened? Why'd I turn gray? Did he break? Nope, the same thing happened last time too. Thought he freaking broke again. So that's that stage down. That's two stages down. Mega Man! Mega Man Dad. And we're out. So that one was quick. I'll bring it up to a plus one. Because I can apparently cheat the system. But once I'm here, I can't put it past plus one. In any case, I know I really shouldn't be doing this because I've already given these a score. But you know what? Whatever. I'm having to go through them twice, so you might as well get your pluses out of them twice. So next up, we'll see you in a sec. It might be a long one, it might not. I'm actually getting through these stages a lot quicker this time. We'll see you in there in any case, guys. Okay, so the potential last video of the stage of the video. There we go, level IDs, Zasuna.
I'm all over the place, guys. I was expecting to go start cooking supper. I haven't eaten since breakfast. I'm hungry.
Yeah, no, big guy, fat, hungry. Ha ha ha. Guess what? It's been like 10 to 12 hours since I've last ate. I'm getting pretty damn hungry. That's gonna happen with everyone because we are very fuel inefficient. In any case, Itsuna, level ID 242404, 15 play score plus 8. Created by G Pocket. Let's go, 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 go. We have some of the powers. I don't know what they are. Forgot to check. I'm not really sure why we're starting off with these either. I don't see a reason to fight that enemy, so I don't see a reason to use anything. Come on. Get down here. We don't have a charge shot. That much I do remember. Okay. All right. I'll take the hit. That's fine. So we're climbing up. I pointed this out too. I like the way the snake looks. It looks like his body's in the background because they attach it to the pipe. I thought that was a pretty neat little aesthetic. Move faster, please. Great. Didn't mean to try and hit me. I meant to get out of the flipping way. I don't like the snakes anymore. Stop hitting me! I don't have any powers I can really take advantage of. I'll take them in from there then. Simple as that. I know I could play these stages pretending I've never went through them before. But you know what? To me, that feels a little deceitful. I know it's stupid that I think that way, but there you go. Hop! I don't need up there for those because I didn't use any powers yet.
So you guys know, I don't use the powers unless I have to.
I am not a power waster. Well, I know what the weakness is on this boss, so I could use powers if I wanted to. But, oh, where I don't like to waste powers, screw you. I've got about half health left. Up there, just, come on, there, see you like that, won't I? Wait for you to get down there, jump over there, jump up, and slide. Wait, are those things always yellow? I never noticed that before. I always thought they were red. Maybe they're a different kind, or maybe you can give color palette, they add the color palette. I don't know, I don't make stages. Why am I going over here? This is where we'll die. Yeah! Oh! Yeah, that was some damn close. I felt that one in my stomach. Oh, my stomach actually hurts. I think I pulled a muscle in my stomach with the way I strained. Okay, did not mean to use that power, but it really worked out. So, of course, if you want a knee tank, you've always got to do this the right way. Come down here, friend, I need you. Come on, you got to work with the iframes. Okay, so shoot again. Okay. Being extremely, extremely careful because I don't wish to die. Come on! Goku blocks! Why are you never in a pattern I can use? Like, seriously, I couldn't make that jump. Maybe the jump could have been made, I just couldn't make it. Damn it! It went the wrong way! Now I got freaking blades, dancing blades here, wah. Wah! Damn, I tried to get up through there before that came, or before it appeared. Now I'm just making things slow on purpose, aren't I? Hop! There we go. I thought I could make the gap, guys. But I bumped my head, which prevented it. Nope. Come on. And there's the biggest reason Mega Man's better than Proto Man. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Before there's any space. That extra one pellet makes things 33% faster for killing stuff, I think. I don't math very well, so you guys can check my math for me on this one. Get out of here. Screw you! You know what? Okay, then. Let's go. It went away. That's the main thing. You know what? I remember this area being especially atrocious, so I'm just going to blow the tar out of everything. Yeah, this is one of the times. Oh my god, why did it take so many? I need that power for the upcoming boss! I used too much of it there, entirely too much. But we have an E-Tank. I don't know what that has to do with anything, but... I'm not even on my tally right now, my death tally, so give me a sec, guys. Because I have a feeling we're going to drop from here. Okay, I know this is the weak... Every time! I know that this is the weakness, I just got to be careful. Just got to be careful on... Can this absorb the crystals? Oh, I almost died there. I'm on the wrong power! Ow. That's fine. Good, you jumped up in it. Awesome. Thank you for that. Just... Ow. Yeah, I know I'm taking all the hits. I'm actually taking them intentionally. So, since he has one piece of health and I have one piece of health, I'm going to fill mine up. So I don't want to do this fight again. Oh, yeah, I guess he had two pieces of health. My bad. Now he's dead. He has no pieces of health. So Mega, 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 Mega Man! And because I got through these so quick... We're going to add one more to this video, which wasn't in the last one. You'll get a double up vote too. Unfortunately, if I can get through the next stage, you won't get a double up vote. Apologies for that. You just wasn't in the last recording of this video. In any case, we got one more to go. We'll see you in there. Okay, so last video of the stage of the day. Stage of the video of the day. There you go. Is Brutal Botanical of Lady 242568, 24 play score plus 7, created by Team Maverick. This one scares me, because I'm going into unknown territory. I have a feeling I will be using all of that death tally this time. And of course, it's going to be a long one, so apologies guys, this video is now going to be over half an hour. Oh my god, maybe I should just save this for the next video. That took way too long. No slide! No slide, you're screwing me already! Come on, no slide! Alright, this feels like a trap. This looks like the easy way, so this is going to be the easy way. That's what I'm thinking. There's a checkpoint, though. Oh, God. I'm going to regret going. I knew those things were red. I'm going to regret this, aren't I? Do I have a charge? No, I don't. Do I have any of the powers with me? I have... Oh, yeah. What do you do? Oh, you're ice. I thought I was a spider web. What do you do? Oh, you're like a wimpy fire. It looks so sad. Like... Does nothing. I don't know what game that's from. I've seen it before, so I know it's one I've played. Actually, why do people like those? I played all Mega Man games that just not beat most of them. Actually, no, that's not true. I have not played a huge chunk of the GBA or DS, whatever those RPG ones are. The Mega Man Network games. Was not a fan of those. Did not care for those at all. I went through one of them. Did not like it. Did not go through any more. I'm gonna throw some rocks at you, dude. Ah, you bum! Well, I still got some health, so there. You useless piece of crap. Fine. Throw rocks at you, too. It's the only way I can easily hit them. This one's forced me to use the powers, which does not make me happy. I don't like using the powers, and that didn't reach. I don't like using the powers, but it's the only way I'm getting by some of these. So I don't have much choice. Don't have much choice if I want to survive, guys. I keep wanting to slide. Oh, this is going to be a really tough jump for me. Because that's the type of jump I use my slide jump to get out to the very edge easier. Oh, sweet. I'm just going to go ahead and put this down to 8 right now. Same with the lives behind me if I haven't already. I knew it was coming. One slip up's all it took. We're so far back. Well, that's 2 lives down. I'm not gonna make it back up to where we were. Alright, this isn't quite where we were, but my god, it's close enough. So I'm gonna take this a little safer this time. Ha! I don't like coming off those. They always blow up a little before I am expecting them to. I'd like to do the same for here, but yeah. I think what I'll do though, this will be my power! So I can ease. Oh my god, my jump didn't jump in time. And I'm dead. Damn it. One bad thing, I may have replaced the case with this, but my A button's still wearing out, so it presses down in a lot further than the other buttons. It's costing me. I'm just gonna have to straight up buy a new controller one of these days. These puppies go for $80 to $100 here in Canada. Pray! I'm telling you, I'm not gonna make it very far in this stage. It should be down to like 5 lives or so if I haven't messed it up. I don't know with the 0 life anymore, guys. Okay, let's try this again. And I'm bringing you from right here. Shoot. Because of that. I figured I would die quick. And I'd bring you from a little further back so there'd be more than just the death. This area is frustratingly difficult. Okay, so we have like 4 lives left. Or 5, counting the 0. If I've taken them down right anyway. I don't really know what to do here because these jumps are so freaking hard. There we go. Just take our time with it all. There. Like, a checkpoint would be great. This is a lot of stuff you have to do without a checkpoint. Okay, I'm gonna have to use the dropper. And even then. Ugh. There's an E-tank. Oh, sugar tits. I should not have done that. No! No! I am all but screwed. All because I decided to go for an E-tank. I shouldn't have went for the E-tank. Alright, I'll bring your E from here again because this area here is hard enough for me to get by. So that's that guy down. I did that one a little early. That jump. If I had my slide, I could get by that a lot easier. I'm almost out of lives. You guys might be at about 25 minutes right now. I'm about 10 minutes above that because it takes so long to get back to that area. We'll see you once we get back up there. All right, let's do this one more time. Hopefully the last time. Hopefully we will see a checkpoint. Oh, and I was about to say, hopefully we will make that jump. But that jump there, that jump's a miserable one for me to try and make. Well, apparently, oh, it's an M-tank. But apparently they don't stick with you when you die. I thought they did. Oh, as if it wasn't bad enough. Now I've got to be careful on my jumps. Okay, then. That's my way by that mess. Okay. There we go. You won't hear much out of me aside from grunts and groans. Because that area is very intense. Checkpoint. Oh my god, there's one down here. Finally. Finally. So checkpoints can exist in this stage. I really wish you'd invest in using a couple more, Team Maverick. Yeah. While I might not be raging yet, I'm sure you can see the energy's down. Oh, why ladybugs? Yep, throw candy at them. That'll work. I hate ladybugs. They are so hard for me to hit. If I don't kill them instantly, they are next to impossible to kill for me. Great. Die, you stupid friggin'. All I say is you just had to completely screw me by taking that slide jump out, didn't you? You just had to completely screw me. I even effed up a small gap like that without it. Get away from me, you stupid things. No. Just die. I hate you guys. Okay. I don't want to die from this thing, so I'm going to go up. And then, hope that takes that one out. Now, where is my I2? I'm just gonna ride the rest of this some out. No, I'm not. I'm going to die. There's too much right here. Way too much. We're on our last life. Even a charge shot at this point would be a godsend because of those damn ladybugs. Ugh. See, you can't help but let them get somewhat close to you before you can even start fighting them. They're all up there so high. And I don't have the powers to waste anymore. I'm half gone on just about everything. If I want to use any or have any power for the boss, I can't use any more through here. And these things are miserable to try and kill. Okay, I'm going to take the hit. I don't see me. Oh my god, they're not going to stop following me. Stop following me, you stupid ladybugs. They are giving me so much trouble, and this is our last life, so if I die here, it's done. I don't want it to be done, because I don't feel like it's been a fair shake yet. Even though the whole system for the lives is meant to be fair to me. Come on. Oh my god, one more hit and I'm done. Thank you for a little health finally, game. I gotta do this without a slide. Great. Great. Oh, great. Oh, fantastic. I got through there with flying colors. Oh. Wanna guess who's not getting past this? I'll give you 5 seconds. If you guess this guy, you're damn right. You're damn right this guy's not getting by this because I have nothing. I can't survive this section with what I have for health. What? Well, proved myself wrong, didn't I? If y'all bet that was going to be me, you all lost too. Oh my god, thank you for that health. I desperately needed. Oh my god, I'm just getting through this crap by the skin of my teeth at this point. I would love to see a friggin' boss room right now. It's the only way I can go any further. Drop straight down. Once you get enough speed, you don't take damage through those. I never took damage on the second one. Okay, so there's an enemy over there. This is a big jump to make, too. It's a three wide jump. Shoot. She's done. That's the last life. I give it my all. My all wasn't good enough. My all was not good enough. So I guess I don't have to worry about not giving you a +2 at the end. Because I can't even give you a +1. Stage's too damn hard and frustrating. And I hope you're still recording over there, you stupid piece of crap. It's still recording. But in any case, guys, we're ending things here. Obviously, not on a win. Maybe I should have taken the other path. Maybe it was easier. I don't know. I can't help but take spots like the start there as trying to deceive me. The easy way being hard and the hard way being easy. Just, I couldn't trust it. I had to take the way that I thought would be easy. It didn't work out. But in any case, guys, like I said, we're into things here. So, if you haven't enjoyed this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. I really appreciate that. If you want, you can follow me on Twitter at Kirky. Subscribe here on YouTube. Hit that little notification bell. Be part of the notification squad. It's like to always be notified. Be notified of my daily upcoming content. Because I put my content out daily. And the only way you might be able to see it is if you hit that bell. In any case, Top Buzz Instagram. Those links are in the description down below. Top Buzz, I put some random stuff over there. Put my videos over there. Put some stuff that you'll see nowhere else over there. But I can't put all of these videos over there because sometimes they'll see my thumbnail and say that I abuse children in the video, which I've never done. Thanks, Top Buzz. So if you're from Top Buzz, you see this, you gotta head on over to my YouTube channel and see all my content. Top Buzz won't allow it. I can't change that. That's their stupidity. In any case, stages, comments, tweet me at Kirky. Tweeting works better because I'm more likely to see it. Because comments can easily be missed now that there's people commenting on like almost every video now and quite a few comments coming through on the regular. They can really easily be missed. Really easily be missed. So yeah, if by chance you don't get the little heart, you don't get a comment from me saying I've got your stage, try again in 24 hours because there's a chance I've missed it. In any case, I think that's just about it. I gotta restock my death tally, so... 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, that's done! Yay. I think I'm gonna leave this with less than short and sweet, with a... See you later, guys, my new YouTube pals. I'm Kirky, but of course I'm always Kirky. Haha! See you guys in the next video.